All right. YouTube family, Facebook family, y'all know what it is. Y'all know, well, for some that know me, you know what I'm saying? For those who don't know, yeah, this Tman here, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, that's right, this Tman here, back again, you know what I'm saying? Now I gotta speak my mind on this right here, you know what I'm saying? Some of the things that I'm about to say, some of you, I'm just speaking my mind, you know what I'm saying? Now, I feel like this though. Now, I'm gonna say this right here. For one, I know I'm quite late, but Kobe Bryant died, a month ago now? May he rest in peace to him, you know, shout out to him and his family and friends and everybody. My condolences to Kobe Bryant and his family, you dig what I'm saying? And friends and close ones and all that. You know. Yeah, man. Yo, sad, man. I feel like this. Yo, Gayle King, on some real shit, though. Like, I know I'm late. You know, why in the fuck you wait till after that man done passed away and died for you to bring up that question asking Lisa Leslie? You know what I'm saying? Like, why in the fuck you wasn't talking all that shit when he was alive, right? You wasn't saying all that shit then when Kobe Bryant was alive and doing what he was doing and doing what he'd been doing. Like, seriously. You know what I'm saying? And on some real shit though, like, you an asshole for that shit. You know what I'm saying? Like, fuck wrong with you? Oh, now you're mad at what? Was that NBC or CBS? No, CBS. My mistake. Yes, CBS. You mad at them for playing that clip. And you know what I'm saying? And, oh, now all of a sudden, they're saying, according to media on Facebook, whatever all website links, Gayle King ain't feeling too well all of a sudden. No, bitch. And I normally don't call female bitches and call them out their name and all like that. No, motherfucker. You saying all that shit now because you realize mad people got on your ass. Fuck out of here with that bullshit, man. Please. I feel like this, man. You trying to tear down that man's reputation after all the good things this man done did. Okay, something happened back in the early 2000s. Say he got in some trouble, but he innocent. You're going to wait till 2020 to ask that fucking question, though. Like, the fuck out of here, man. On some real shit, though. Like, come on, man. You know what I don't like neither? To be honest. And I'm going to another subject, speaking in general. Some people want to bring up the old shit that you did years back. And you could be that person to do all the good things in the world as possible. You want to bring up one bad mistake to outweigh the fucking good, depending on what it is. Devil, that's that devil movement, yo. Devil demon ass mother, dear. That's that devil demon ass bitches and niggas. This is a general statement. I'm just speaking in general. Yo, you know what I don't like neither? Sitting here. People want to sit here and bash people how some people should live their life or what they should not do, what they shouldn't do, what they should do. For instance, okay, Dwayne Wade's son want to turn into a woman or about to be a female, or that's going to be the name he's being called now. Well, I'm going to say out of respect, she being called Zaya, whatever the name is. Shout out to Dwayne Wade, man. You doing your thing, man. You're a good father. Shout out to his wife, too. Y'all do y'all thing, taking care of y'all child and y'all taking care of y'all family and all that. You know what I'm saying? Everybody gonna have something stupid to say. And you wanna bash them how they should, what they shouldn't do, what they should do, what they should not do. Oh, he or she too young to be. Get the fuck out of here. Dwayne Wade, do your thing, man. I ain't even mad at you. I ain't knocking you. Do your thing. Fuck them haters. Cause they ass is just mad because they not where you at. That's all. You know what I'm saying? But generally speaking, I don't like when people sit here and trying to bash somebody for how they should live their fucking life, yo. Like on some serious shit. Don't bash nobody for how. The life that they're choosing to live. The main thing is they're not harming you. As long as they're not harming you, they're not harming the next person. They're not harming their loved ones, the close ones. They're not harming a soul. As long as they're happy with the choices they make in their life, leave people the fuck alone. Just speaking in general. Like, seriously, leave people's life alone. Seriously. Some people in life just need to shut the fuck up. Seriously. They just need to shut their fucking goddamn mouth and don't say shit. Let people live their life the way they want to fucking live their life. And I'm shouting out the ones that's living their life, doing their own thing. As long as they happy, do you. Fuck you. Fuck them haters. Because them haters ain't going to do shit for you. Them haters are just fucking mad. Them haters be sitting there, sitting on their asses because they wish they was happy like you. Fuck out of here. Shit. You know what I'm saying? Stop bashing people. Stop bashing people. Stop trying to downplay people. Stop trying to bash people how they live in their fucking life. If the man want to be a woman, let that man be a woman. If that woman want to be a fucking man, let her be a fucking man. If they want to be a hermaphrodite, let them be who the hell they want to be. They not bothering you, so don't bother them. Leave their fucking life alone. I'm speaking in general. So I'm not saying I'm throwing shots at anybody. No. I'm not throwing shots at anybody. I'm just speaking how I feel from my mind and head. Sometime in life, leave people the fuck alone. Nah, man. Like, I feel like this, man. People around the world, man. You got some people right now already struggling, going through their own problem. Stop trying to downplay people. And what I don't like neither, why some people want to kick a person when they're at their weakest point? That's one of the shits I don't fucking like. You want to kick a person down where they're at their weakest point in their life. I don't wish bad on nobody. No, I don't. But then again, it may sound fucked up for me to say this, but then you got some people out there that's so naive and so evil. But there's people you just need to wish bad on them. But deep down inside, I do not wish bad on nobody. You know what I'm saying? But I'm just speaking how I feel. This is all speaking in general. In general, people. Speaking in general. You heard me? I'm speaking my mind in general. Stop trying to sit here and bash the next person for how they live in their life. Okay? Stop bashing. Sometime in life, people, you just need to take a seat. Be quiet. Think, or sometime in life, you just need to shut the fuck up and think before you speak. No, go deep into your brain and think before you speak. And sometime in life, you just need to stay quiet and move quietly. Like, come on, man. I'll be liking some of this shit, man. Like, I look around me, like, in everyday life, you got people, they want to sit there and bash you. Oh, you shouldn't do this. Oh, no, you shouldn't live your life. You shouldn't live like this. Oh, no, you shouldn't live like that. Oh, no, that's not how you should live. No, you shouldn't live like that. Oh, no, that ain't for you. Oh, no. Oh, and another thing I'm just talking from what I've been around and from what I've seen. We got people that fuck around, run around, talk about, you're gay. You're gay or bisexual or trans. You're going to hell for being gay. You're going to hell for being bisexual. You're going to hell for being a lesbian. Who the fuck told you that? Who in the fuck told you that? I'm speaking in general. Who in the fuck told you because somebody's gay, lesbian, because people that's in the LGBTQ community, how you telling them they're going to hell because of the life they chose to live? They want to be lesbian, they want to be gay, they want to be bisexual, they want to be transgender, trans queer, transvestite. No, shout out. Yo, I got love for y'all. I got love for everybody, man. I don't knock the LGBTQ period. I got love for everybody, man. So I'm not down to anybody. You know what I'm saying? I ain't down in the soul. You feel me? Yo, but seriously, people, stop bashing people. People, stop bashing people. Stop bashing. Stop bashing people. I'm going to say it again. Stop bashing people for how they live their life. Stop bashing. The time is now to just stop bashing people on some seriousness. Once again, stop bashing people. Stop bashing innocent people. Stop it. And stop bullying people. That's another thing. Some things in life just needs to fucking quit and stop. I'm just speaking everything in general. I'm just talking about everyday life, man. About shit that, you know, come on. It needs to stop. On some seriousness. It's just not making any damn sense. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, man. That's just something I had to speak on my mind, man, because it's just facts, though, how I feel about it. I'm just speaking to mind, man. You know what I'm saying? People, man. Peace out. One.